So first of all, we wanted to find out how active young children were, and then to understand the important role that early childhood education and care can provide in creating more opportunities for children to be active. At such a young age, children are already not getting enough physical activity, and it's really important that they have that. It sets them up for the rest of their life on a healthy trajectory, prevents later things like overweight and obesity. So we need to look at opportunities for children at a younger age to really get them on that good physical activity trajectory. On average, children were doing about 2 hours of physical activity per 8-hour day they were in childcare. So the national physical activity recommendations are 3 hours of physical activity per day, and children were meeting 2 out of those 3 hours. So that's a pretty good start, but there's lots of opportunities within the childcare sector where we could create more time for children to be active.
And a little circle around me.
Teddy's like a border collie. He goes for a run twice a day and is really, really active. But still, I think, particularly the week that we did the study, we went on a long car drive. He was having sleeps at nap time. So even though you think that there's a lot of running around in their active time, there's a lot of other time in the day that that they're not doing activity. So it's just a good thing to keep in mind.
Active play is enormously beneficial for children. It's good for their health. It's good for setting them up for a healthy future. It's good for their social development and their mental health and their cognitive development. So active play and physical activity in 2 to 5 year olds is critical for a healthy future.